What's up, guys? Today's another day. It's the next day. We're here at the Christmas Day Parade here in Lacey, and Ariana is walking in the parade with her cheerleaders.
Yep.
Hi.
So yesterday was a crazy hectic day, but the house came out great, and So enjoy the parade.
Yeah.
Huh?
I've had him since February.
Hi, baby.
Cool.
Hi.
Alright, so we got something going on now. We got some.
Hi,
hello. We have the cops on our way down. Chelsea's big ass forehead.
Hey.
You
have a
big ass forehead.
Hello. Alright, David, stop. What are you saying? What are you freaking out for?
Because there's a candy throwing person.
Oh, man. Are you excited for all that candy?
Yes!
No, knowing him, he's not going to throw us any candy.
Well, wave him down. Wave him down.
Hey, over here.
Go, David. Go get it, David. Go get it, David. Oh, it's a horse, isn't that cool?
Oh my god! All I care about right now is the horse.
Here you go, Chaucer, come with the horse.
I don't want to walk.
I don't like dark chocolate. Let's stop.
Little trombones over here, David.
I got to eat him that bacon. He just walked up and gave you candy.
Lucky.
I think I saw that too.
Thank you.
I know you're Ariana's sister.
Yep.
No,
look at that. That's Ariana's friend. Say thank you.
Thank you. I'll tell Ari. I'll
tell him to honk the horn, David.
Honk the horn.
Honk the horn.
Honk the horn.
Please don't.
Seth, honk the horn.
Please don't.
He didn't want to.
I don't know him.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know him.
Yeah, you both are related.
No, I don't know this dude. Nope.
It's coming, Lacey girls softball.
I don't know this guy.
I thought you were doing that. Daddy, you want a cookie?
Merry Christmas!
I don't want all this.
Merry Christmas! Hey,
you guys again!
Shit! Hey! Oh, I saw two people I knew. I think that's expect to see two people I knew.
You're popular, bro.
Yeah, he is.
I don't know, I just keep seeing
him. He knows everybody.
A lot.
Oh, that's so cool.
Thank you.
Man, David, they like you. They like you, huh, David?
Give me something here. Never mind.
I think Ari's coming now.
Have a great holiday.
party going on in that. That bus.
Oh, look at that, David. Another one. Look at that, Chelsea gave you one. I think you like it.
Shut
up. Oh, Chelsea.
Shut up.
Oh,
shut up!
Man, he gave that specifically to you.
He gave one especially to him too, because he said it.
Yeah, but he looked you in the eyes.
I gave one. I was sent to give.
Actually,
one.
Yeah, he did.
See?
I have my eyes on something.
Here we go.
Right there.
I'm eating two mints at once. Candy cane slash thing.
Party, party. Home
turf, landscaping, and yard maintenance. David, the Grinch really kept looking at you, man.
For real, he's like, you've been a good person. I'm gonna change that.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
He really did. He did. Like, thanks. Don't even think about
it.
Merry Christmas! Home turf! And Artie's Party! Video DJ and Laser Light Show!
In one horse open sleigh, over those fields we go!
Laughing, laughing, laughing! And that rock has ring! Making those fields!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
From
home turf
and Artie's Party,
Be
a
DJ,
Lizzo.
Bubble
Fire!
Bubble.
No, I write on my
wall. Yeah, there comes your sister. Here you go, Charles. Look, here comes your sister.
I got one
of
you today.
Can we stay even now?
It's Spider-Man at home!
Look, look at Spider-Man.
I know! He's giving a handful of candy out.
You're throwing a crap load of candy out.
He's not going to give us.
Y'all Spider-Man. Y'all Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! What have you done over here?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Whoa,
mini-pins.
David, all right. Here, get up. Your sister's coming.
Emma.
Here comes your sister. Look. Lacey Lyons.
I dropped my Whooper.
Emma! Guys! Are they in the van?
Here we go, Lacey Lyons cheerleading!
Come on, David.
Here comes Ariana Rose! She's coming. Keep an eye out for your sister, she's coming.
Yeah. Can we stay and watch the rest of this story?
Yeah, this is pretty much the end, bro.
Right at my foot. But no, only you take it.
Look, here's mommy!
Over here!
Mommy!
Ari, over here!
Yell for it.
Ari, mommy!
Hi!
I have Zuma!
Hey, Ari!
Hi! I'm a pleasant!
So cute. I love Ari.
David
Mint.
No, you have.
Ari, you did so awesome.
Mm-hmm.
What do you got?
Mint.
No, what did they give you?
This.
That's so cool. It's an elf. That is so cool.
You're going to sleep with it?
Yep, here comes Santa Claus.
That looks like one of the movie Bumblebee.
Thank you. you, Ariana Rose.
Jersey Shore Family Vacation chocolate bars.
We got the situation. What is that?
French fry milk chocolate. Snooki and Dina's Meatball Day Mimosa Dark Chocolate. And Ronnie's Ron Ron Juice Watermelon Vodka Bar. Okay.
Yeah.
So, which one do we want to try first? Let's try the meatball one.
Yeah. Let's try the meatball one.
Let's try the meatball one.
Meatballs. It has like their pickle juice in it.
That'd be That's so disgusting. Fucking gross.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Apparently, I gotta flip the fucking bar over because you can't see the lines.
Can't see the lines, can you, Russ?
Nope.
Apparently, I already broke. Alright, one for you. One for
at
you.
The same time.
And we'll give you one too. Let you taste it.
Yeah, you might as well join us.
Come on, Ace Marksman.
Ready, one, buddy? Two, three. Oh.
Ew.
My god.
What the fuck is this shit? Okay.
Is that Pop Rocks in it?
It's not bad.
This is just Pop Rocks in it though, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
There's Pop Rocks in it.
There's Pop Rocks in it.
But it tastes as funny as fuck.
It does. It's weird.
I like the dark chocolate taste at the end.
No, I do like the dark chocolate.
You're choking.
Here, you want something to drink?
Yeah, because it tastes weird. Like, something like else is in the dark chocolate. All
right,
so
what's
we're doing
next?
French fry or watermelon vodka next?
French fry will do.
French fry
Let's do the French fry.
What? What are you in charge now?
Yeah, we'll do the French fry.
I'm the one that bought them.
Okay.
That just goes to show how gay you are.
Oh my god.
Why? Wow, he's got the situation.
I just kind of.
He's got candy bar with men on it.
There's one for you.
And there's two girls on it.
I broke it, but it's fine, guys.
Alright.
It's fine. Alright,
so I'll take the broken one since I broke it. Hold that.
Okay, he's holding that.
Wait, why are you eating him?
I already started eating because I like chocolate.
I like this one. This one's really good.
This one's not bad. The French fry's not so bad.
Not bad.
I just don't like the chocolate. I like dark chocolate better.
I like actual dark chocolate?
Yeah.
Like real dark chocolate.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now it's the watermelon.
You broke that one already.
I know, I broke it. It's fine.
I just hate the aftertaste of that one. All right, where is this one? Ron Ron juice?
Hold on, wait a minute. Don't put it in your mouth yet.
I'm holding it.
All right, so this one is... Ronnie's Ron Ron Juice Watermelon Vodka Bar.
Ready?
All right.
I don't know if I'm gonna like it.
Hold on, I gotta turn the camera on.
All right, uno, dos, tres.
I don't really like this one though.
Yeah, that one's. Watermelon's weird.
It kind of tastes like.
Because you don't expect watermelon to be in chocolate. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Chocolate watermelon. That don't.
No. No. Yeah. It don't sound right.
This one actually has
less than 1% alcohol by weight.
So they didn't charge you for it, did they?
No.
See, this one actually has 1% vodka in it.
Are you old enough to buy this?
I'm 25.
Are you old enough to buy this?
Are you sure you're 25?
I'm old enough to buy this. My birthday's next 2 weeks away, I think.
Yeah, you're gonna be an old lady.
Motherfucker, you're older than me. Excuse me.
How does that make me ancient?
You both are ancient.
Yeah, we're dinosaurs, apparently.
Huh, what else is...
It's all right.
I mean, at least I'm still the oldest one here, because like he's the youngest. On this.
Look, he's still dwelling...
He's the baby!
In this whole house.
I'm older than you! My, that's awesome!
Donnie, my kids are older than you.
Oh, my.
Damn, I really didn't know you were younger than me.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
A lot of people think I'm old.
I thought you were older than me.
I mean, if we're going to be honest, I thought you were like 12 because you cry all the time.
Oh, yeah, true, yeah.
Donnie, that's in the vlog now.
That's not very nice, guys. Behave and be nice to him.
All right. We're done with this chocolate.
Bye. Bye.
Show everybody your watch, David.
Ow.
Oh, he dropped it.
Fail. That was a fail.
We sat around, waited for Santa, and he didn't come yet.
Yeah.
He's on the other side.
Yeah.
Say hi, Danny.
Say hi, Danny.
Bye-bye.
Really
here comes Santa Claus. It only took, how long was that?
Like an hour.
Like an hour we're out here freezing our asses off?
Come,
at least my car looks very festive.
Come,
there he comes.
Oh, come on.
Woo!
I'm happy! He's finally here! It's too hard, right?
Cold.
5.5 days later,
we're
frozen.
We go back in, he was gonna come.
Yeah. Come Santa Claus. Come Santa Claus. Come Santa Claus. Come Santa Claus.
Beep, beep, beep. Hi, Dan.
Say hi. Hi. Put your light on.
No, because you're not gonna be able to see Santa right. Yo, I look, they just stopped the road. The cops are like, yeah, you guys are not crossing on this.
Tell her to come. No. Tell her
to get over here now, please.
Come here.
Hey,
what's up, Merry Christmas. Thank you. Look, guys, look.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Hi, Santa.
Look. You did it. Say hi to her.
Goodbye.
Look at all this traffic. And Santa being in front of my house.
Yeah, they're all turning now because
they're
so fast.
Like, I ain't waiting for
you.
Wow. Alright, ready? You saw Santa.
You didn't do it.
I did, but you didn't hear me.
You're so full of it.
I did.
I saw her do it.
See?
Ha.
Bye,
Santa.
Bye.
I'll turn the car off.
Hey, Shannon, I had the most festive car on the block.
Bye.